display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 Oui Entertainment has issued a stern warning to Sasaeng fans ahead of Kim Dong-han's solo debut. See also, stars who got to vote for the very first time through 2018 local elections on June 18, the agency took to Kim Dong-han's official fan cafe to write, "We forbid any acts that violate Kim Dong-han's private life, such as visiting locations of unofficial schedules, the office, rehearsal studio, and dorms. We plan to take strong action against those who continuously violate Kim Dong-han's private life, so we ask you to refrain from visiting the locations of unofficial scheduled activities." Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. The agency also uploaded a series of blurred photos taken from CCTV footage and stated, "If these acts continue to be carried out, we will release the original CCTV footage images without blurring them out, and the persons involved will not be able to attend any of Kim Dong-han's scheduled activities in the future." They concluded their warning with, "Kim Dong-han is currently working hard and doing his best to show his fans a better side of himself. If any of the above notices are violated, there will be consequences. Please remember this notice, and have an enjoyable fan experience. Thank you." Source 1.